On an adventure?
Yeah! Let's go out together!
Let's go, let's go! What's gotten into you? Malvi, I hope you didn't put any weird ideas into Totori's head.
What's that supposed to mean? I just sweet-talked her a bit.
Same difference. Look, Totori, it's not that I...
Please! I want to go adventure with my big sister! Don't you want to?
But I don't have an adventurer's license.
It's okay. You have two first-rate adventurers with you. You'll be in for the adventure of a lifetime.
First-rate? I mean, really?
Oh, you don't trust me?
Of course I do. Oh, fine. I'll go with you.
Really? Are you really sure? Yay! When do you want to go? Now? I better get ready.
Calm down. Not right away, silly. Besides, I'm working right now.
Oh, right. Sorry.
My schedule is pretty open, so I'll go when you two can. But I should tell Gerard about it.
Okay, I'll get lots of stuff ready. I can't wait!
Look at her, she's so excited. I think she forgot who this trip is for.
You're right about that. So, Malvi, I really don't mind that I couldn't be an adventurer.
But I do. It was your dream ever since you were itty-bitty.
Oh, sorry. I'm always so selfish.
What are you apologizing for? Besides, there's another reason we're taking this trip.
What's that?
I worked Totori into a first-rate adventurer, so I wanted to show her off to you a little.
First-rate? I can't imagine it. She seems so useless when I see her at home, but I love her for that.
Well, look forward to it.
It's over. Let's begin.
Yeah!
Didn't feel a thing. That was way too easy.
Look in your eyes. What's been decided?
The fishing festival! It's been over 10 years, but it'll be held here!
Oh! Is it supposed to be that big a deal?
Of course it is! Because the main event is... I'm going to do it! I'll throw my shame and caution to the wind and put my all into this festival!
I'm kind of nervous now.
That's why I want your help! No, I'm ordering you! Help me!
Okay. What do you want me to do?
This is important. Listen carefully. You need to gather 8 young and beautiful women. I'll say it again. 8 young, beautiful women! It's the festival's prerequisite.
8? I don't know that many. What should I say to them?
Just say you want them to be in a festival. I can't reveal the ultimate plan quite yet. The festival's in 2 months, so this is kind of urgent.
2 months? I'm not sure if I can. Can't you at least tell me the plan?
Not a chance. Get them no matter what. I have to go and prepare some other stuff.
I couldn't bring myself to refuse. I wonder what it is if it's got even Peter all riled up.
Oh, so he wants young, beautiful women for the village festival.
Yep. That's why I'm asking you. Will you join?
I guess I fit the bill perfectly. But I'm not sure how I feel about Peter organizing all of this.
Please, if you don't agree, I don't know who else to ask.
Sure. I think I get what he's planning. But I don't think I'll mind.
Really? Thanks! Wait, you know what will happen?
I have an idea.
Can you tell me? It's hard to ask other people if I don't really have anything to tell them.
Sorry. I think it'd be better if I didn't. I'd feel bad about spilling the beans before the big day.
Oh, that stinks.
I think it'll be more interesting if I keep quiet.
Huh? What was that?
Nothing. Let's both look forward to the day of the festival.
Now I really want to know.
What? You want me to join the festival?
Yeah. Can you? But you need young and beautiful women, right?
I don't think I'm what you want.
I think you're perfect for it.
But...
Please! He said we can't have the festival if we don't have enough people! I think Peter would be really depressed if that happened.
Alright. Since it's for the village festival, I guess I'll cooperate.
Really? Thanks, Tsetse!
You're welcome. You have other participants to get, right? Go on.
Okay.
For the village festival? Sure, I don't mind.
Wow, that was easy.
You want a young, beautiful maiden as fragile as a candle flickering in the wind? Of course I'll do it.
Did I say all that? Okay, I guess. I have to go ask other people now.
Good luck. I don't know what's going to happen, but I can't wait.